combined force of paratroopers have started exercise with Response 15 in Bulgaria. Led by the 173rd Airborne Brigade, units from the 82nd Airborne Division, 68th Special Forces Brigade of Bulgaria, and Italy's Folgore Regiment did a parachute assault to kick off the massive airborne event that involves 4,500 troops from 11 NATO nations.
The fact that we are part from this family in this exercise says a lot. We strongly believe that exercise like this one will help to increase interoperability of our special forces and Bulgarian Air Forces.
The NATO allies worked together during the dark hours of the night to land into the Bulgarian fields. The troops quickly engaged the enemy and sling-loaded a howitzer cannon, leading up to the final phase of the mission, a night raid at Novo Selo training area. This measure of tactical proficiency is vital for upcoming operations.
Whenever we go into a combat scenario in the future, it will always involve an airborne mission. If we train together now, it will not be a problem in our understanding each other's standards in the future if needed.
Reporting from Novo Selo Training Area, Bulgaria for the 16th MPAD, I'm Army Sergeant Summer Woode.